So that's the first step here. Let's put, there we go. Pull this on, let the oil flow, filter, drum, and just a touch, hand tight. Slide the pan this way, and then make sure that's on there. Just Kawasaki's. And it says real quick, and then we're gonna check it. That's how you do the break-in oil change on a Toro Grandstand.